Hello, everybody, and welcome back to LPS News. I am sad to say that our weather girl, our news reporter, and our other news reporter have all been killed by the very powerful giant LPS. Wait, what's that sound? Oh, dog. Somebody has to help. So yeah, giant LPS are literally in the office right now. I think that's all we have time for. Here's some very disturbing images. Viewer discretion is advised.